A vicious axe handle finds its target. Well-executed clothesline. He lands the dive with amazing grace. Gonna feel that breaker in the morning. Looking for the quick pin. He's taking some offense. And it's so hard to create space for yourself in a tornado tag team match such as this. There's the suplex. Using his knee now. Quick pin attempt here. No, a kick out.
And we continue.
And a savage clothesline. And the elbow connects. Just making his presence felt there. Jenkins is struggling a bit. So many variables for him to take into account here in this tornado tag match.
This one could very easily go either way at this point, guys. But win or lose, he's the type of guy that will be proud of his performance regardless.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a
Mind Buster!
Here's his chance.
Can he end it quickly? It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
Tried for it early.
Oh, did you hear his back crack? He's simply reminding him that he goes for the pin. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Takes him down in a major way, too. Headed to the outside now.
Smart move. Take some time to think things over.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message. He's looking incredibly fatigued right now. He's dangerously close to losing this match for his team.
Win or lose, he always seems to have so much pride in what he can do inside that ring. Unfortunately for him, though, it looks like he's going to have to look extra hard for some
counter here.
Ain't no stopping him now.
He had him locked in tight, guys.
Can he finish him off here?
We know what's coming. Momentum's firmly in his corner now. He may get the three count right there.
A competitor has been eliminated.
He is a one-man game.
Will this be enough? He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. No, there's the reversal. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Look out, look out. This could be it.
Beautiful side Russian leg sweep.
That has got to be it. That's one of those moves where you check your extremities upon impact.
Second time's a charm. Looking for the exclamation point. With such authority.
That should do it.
There may be no coming back from that slam, Cole.
He's looking at it. And there it is.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
He's in trouble. Connects with a counter. How's that for ferocious? It's like someone hit the repeat button for this move. Been over. Can he score the pin? That misses the mark.
That wasn't even close, Michael.
He can't withstand one bit more.
quite the mountain to climb here for this superstar, who's clearly on the wrong end of the numbers game.
Back now inside the ring. Nope, reverses it. Swing and a miss.
That was strike one, two, and three.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Reverses that one. He's not going to like this.
If he sticks this, he is done.
Wow, missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Message delivered. Big time takedown right there.
This might just be it for him, Michael.
Plenty of force behind that elbow. Comes up big with the reversal. I think we know what this is. Coming up big on that one.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Oh, man. I'll tell you, it didn't look any less brutal the second time around.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Guys, when you have his...
Oh! Oh, boy, he is rolling.
When this guy's on, look out. He's calling for it. Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go. That's it. It's over. It's over.
Just when you thought he had nothing.
A competitor has been eliminated.
The match is over.